those kids and those parents, it moved us all unimaginably and to think about the loss and the grief that those kids and those parents had. We said, we need to do something, and we're taking these guns out of all of our stores permanently.
To cover up what's really going on. We are dealing with a national crisis here caused by failure to protect. You failed us!
Makes sense that I have to wait till I'm 21 to get a handgun, but I can get this weapon at 18. I don't know. So I was just curious as to what you did in your bill.
We didn't address it, Mr. President. Look, I think
you know why? Because you're afraid of the NRA, right?
Uh-huh.